Today, fed up with my mom's lack for her own safety on a hookup dating app, I convinced my best friend to secretly match with her.
Sorry to keep you waiting, but you chose a place with no human access.
Dude, there's a path right there.
Yeah, but you told me to park by the north gate. I mean, dude, you know I live by the GPS and Main Street's out. There's no detour signs that are up there. I'm here. What's the emergency, Gregor's?
Dude, my mom's been meeting up with all sorts of random dudes from this online hookup site.
Hititandquitit.com?
That one.
Nice!
No, dude, not nice. It's bad. It's just lots and lots of guys that she's meeting. They're coming to her house. She's going to their house. Sometimes meeting at hotel rooms.
Dude, it's extremely dangerous. She could get hurt, murdered, or even worse.
Yeah, worse is no way to live.
His mission. Yeah. Should he choose to?
I'll do it.
Which he chose to accept.
No,
I told him.
Don't hold back at all. I mean, be as nasty and creepy and real pervy as you want.
Send her dick pics. Lots and lots of big dick pics, okay? They don't even have to be yours.
I got this. You got the right guy for the job.
I knew I had the right man for this mission.
I'm not going to let you down.
No.
Everything you need to know to find my mom online is in this manila envelope.
Vanilla.
What?
Armed with her information, I send him off on his mission, which brings me back to today.
Mission accomplished.
What's in here?
Nothing. I just thought you might like it back. Morse mark always makes it send him back. I didn't spit on or anything. Still good.
Dude, I don't care about the manila envelope.
Manila?
Now, what happened with my mom?
Oh, I did what you told me to. Matching with her was no problem. She matches with everybody. Started sending her the dick pics. She started sending them back just as fast.
Oh, dude, come on. Why would you show me that?
Yeah, sorry, I guess you're not exactly the intended audience for that one.
Look, her profile's still active. Are you making any headway?
Well, yeah, banged her like an hour after we matched.
You what?
Dude, you were right. She is kinky as Dude, the stuff she was telling me, I mean, you can't see this shit on Pornhub. The dark web, maybe.
He slept with her.
She wanted
my hired sting operation turned into just another one-night stand.
And he comes over and decides that he's going to take
my life.
And man, well, we're going to take the old rusty trombone route to Harnish's house, if you know what I'm talking about.
Is it done?
Yep, I'm done.
What's this?
It's your money back. I quit.
What happened?
Dude, your mom is so f***ing freaky. I swear.
Oh.
Dude, I have never in my f***ing life experienced anything like this woman, okay? So why should I keep your money when I'm getting the honey for free? I mean, this woman, she bent me over backwards. And she broke out this two-ended rubber and just kind of just like shoved it and started going to town. And I'm just like,
whoa, man. I thought I was going to have to go to the ER the next day because it was hard to walk. But...